she bounced right back to sleep.
Miss Takaya! Miss Takaya!